Hi, let's talk about PT now. Preliminary examination, probably the most difficult level, lots of people say, of the three levels of examination. And it's largely because we have not been in a position to identify the silver bullet. It's probably also because of the fact we do not know as to how it actually configured. I'll tell you, in PT, you have got three components, three trends that you have got. One, which is what we can call it as macro trend, which you have no control absolutely. Sometimes, some years you have got more polity, sometimes got more current affair, some year you would have more of history. And then that's beyond us. Good part is that it's same for everybody. Shouldn't be worried too much about that. Then another trend is micro trend. When I say micro trend, I basically mean that some one small question comes from one small corner of the world and you leave everything and go after that. Right? That's not the thing. So this macro trend is beyond you. The micro thing is beyond you. You can't prepare on them. What you can prepare is something that lies in between, the meso trend. That is one thing which KSG and its team has really worked for over 1 year to identify the meso theme. The theme where we have got most of the questions are coming. That means if the question comes from polity, these are the areas from where you have questions coming. If from history, these are the areas from questions coming. For geography, these are the areas from where the questions coming. Actually, we can prepare only from them. And keeping that meso trend, we have prepared for you a beautiful piece of work. That is where we have got KSG 10,000. It's a diagnostic tool. What we have in this is an amazing collection of all the meso things, and where you would be actually given questions of the respectable areas, different areas will be given questions. And these areas, we would say that, let's say for example, 18 to 23 is the question from culture. And then when you do those questions and you're not in a position to get the score to the desired level, we have three levels, LMG we call it, low, medium and good. If you're not getting above medium, you're not getting in good, you know that this is the area I have got problem, I should be going back and studying that. And then we have a thorough research done with our team. I'm so proud of the team who worked day in and day out to produce this for you, where they would actually use it as your entire preparation can be scanned. And wherever you have got, you, when I say, I mean you individually have got difficulty, you will be identified and you would be going back to those areas and studying them. Why study the whole thing? I mean, that's a typical approach that we have in our life. Lots of time we keep popping in multivitamins while maybe deficient in vitamin C or for that matter vitamin A. Whatever we are deficient in, we should identify and accordingly have that corrected. And 10,000 questions means MRI, full test. Anywhere, any problem gets attended, gets identified. So use this book as a diagnostic tool for your preparation. Know where you have problem and accordingly do it. And then to maintain the kind of coherence and the level of the UPSC, we have also used some of actual UPSC questions which we have mentioned as to which year they have come from. And you get to know the kind of questions that we have got is exactly the same level what UPSC has been asking. Diagnose yourself, identify your weak areas, go back and have them corrected. Use this instrument. It's one of its kind in the country so far. And a lot of my experience and effort of our team has gone into producing this for you. And I'm expecting that all of you making good use of this. And then ultimately, knowing in time where the problem lies is almost half the job done. Go and correct them. Don't make your stronger areas even more strong. Rather, I would say that you go on identifying the area that you have got weakness and then use it. So this is a very, very unique product that we have got. And I'm so proud that you can identify your weakness in time and have them arrested. And PT will be a very easy task for you. My promise. All the best.